What is up, guys? Today in this video, I'm going to be showing off Static Network. Static Network is a Minecraft realm network for the Bedrock edition of the game. We currently have 3 realms that you can play, and then a 4th one in the works. That 4th one should be coming out anytime now, so with that, let's get right into it. With the realms, let's go in order. So, starting with Cavus Haven, which Cavus Haven is a Minecraft prison realm. So, essentially, you would have a mine that you're in. You can mine blocks and then upgrade to get a better pickaxe, a better mine, and all that good stuff. So, you would start off, you would go to the starter chest, and you can get stuff out of here. But, as you can see at the bottom of my screen, it says that I am in A1. So, let's say I click on the current mine, it'll take me to mine A1. And then to get back to spawn, I would just drop this. And I have $1 million currently, so if I go over here and then click on the warp shop, I can buy a better pickaxe. So what I'll do is I'll just buy this one for 50,000. And obviously I'm going to go back to spawn, and then now I have 950,000. So with the rest of that, I'm just going to rank up by clicking this NPC here, and then in chat it'll say, like, that I've ranked up, how much the next one cost. And then since I don't have enough, this is how much the next one cost for me to rank up, because I ran out of money. But if I click on the warp to current mine now, it'll actually take me to D2, which is the mine I'm in. And then if I have, let's say, F1, it'll take me there. And then with that, once you reach Mine Z, you can come over here to Prestige, and then you can Prestige here, which what it'll do is it'll cost $2 billion, but it'll set you back to Mine A1, but you'll have a Prestige Mine, and then each Prestige, you get a better Prestige Mine. And then you get some perks. So, for instance, once you get Prestige 5, you'll get 2x cell multiplier. Prestige 15, a 3x cell multiplier. And then once you actually get Prestige 10, then you're able to buy a cell. Which, if you come over here, it is right here to do it. And as you see, you need to be Prestige 10 to do so. So, yeah, that's Cavus Haven, and let's move on to the next one. So, this next realm is going to be Static Skyblock, which is a skyblock realm where you would have, like, your own island. You can build off that, expand, do whatever. It's up to you to do whatever you want. You can farm, make spawners, all that good stuff. So, there are all these warps you can go to. I won't go to all of them, but I'll show off the main one. So, once you start off, the first thing you're going to want to do is click on this guy, and then it'll make you an island. After that's done, all you have to do is click on this, and then it'll actually take you to your island, which, this is my island, and I can do whatever I want. So, let's say I want to make a quick cobblestone generator, I can just, like, set one up. There's a 100 by 100 amount of space that you have. I placed a water next to the sponge, but you get the point. There's a 100 by 100. That you can, like, build in, and then you can expand it. If you go to the shop, you can buy an island expansion over here, which is a tier 1, a tier 2, and then you can actually complete a quest and get the tier 3, which here in the shop, you can just buy a lot of stuff. Over here, you can sell your stuff. And then certain items, you'll notice it'll say quest item. Now, what that means is if you come over here, which this is a, like, quest hall, you can read through this to get, like, a brief, like, explanation on the quest. But what it would be is for the wheat quest, I would need to sell 500 wheat to get the level 1 reward, which is an iron hoe. And let's say I am going for level 5, I would need to sell 20,000 wheat and I would get wheat leggings. Which, some quests are better than others, I'll admit that. And the Blaze quest is probably the best out of all of them, just like because of the rewards it gives, and it's not too hard to complete. But if you're going for long term, I would try to do the final quest, which what this is you need to complete all of the quests to get this done, which you'll get the best kit in the game, a bunch of Kray keys, and then the tier 3 island expansion. And then if you're somewhere like not in the center of spawn, you want to go back, just find a sponge, stand on that, and then there is the events, which if there's an event going on, you can click on this guy and he'll take you there, it'll explain it to you. There's an arena which you can click on and it will take you to a PvP arena, and there's actually a boss arena as well over here. So there's boss arena behind you, so if you stand on this, it'll take you to the boss arena, which you can buy bosses. They're pretty expensive, but they're worth it. You get really good stuff. And this was actually recently added a couple days ago. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for Static Skyblock, and I'll see you on the next realm. Next realm is gonna be the third and final realm that is up at the current time of recording this. Now, there may be a fourth one up after this video goes out, depending on when you're watching it. But yeah, the third one is gonna be Static Factions, which is a factions realm. And in this, we try to go as close to Java as possible, especially with our claim system. So, as like the other servers, there are warps. On this one, there are only four, but the shop, same thing. Pretty much, like you can sell stuff over here, buy stuff over here. And now, with this, what this actually is you can donate to get in here. And to get into this shop, you would have to donate $5. To get into the diamond shop, you'd have to donate a total of 15. So if you already had that, you would only need to do 10 more. And then the emerald shop would be a total of 25, so 10 more than diamond. Now, what it is if you look, for instance, in diamond shop, a blaze shard sells for $225. But over here in the emerald shop, it'll sell for more at $300. So you can buy stuff cheaper, buy some exclusive things, like you can get a high tier grinder sword, so a V4 grinder sword for 7.5 mil. Yeah, it's a bit expensive, but again, it is worth it. So yeah, you can pretty much sell stuff for more, buy stuff for cheaper, get exclusive items, all that good stuff. So, I mean, if you're gonna be playing this realm a lot, I would definitely recommend donating for these. Now the next thing. We have, like I said earlier, we tried to go close to Java with our claim system. Now, what this is you can buy a claim over here, for 250,000, and then if you want to be able to fly in your claim, it's 1 million. And let's say, now, how the claim system works is, you would just have to place it down, and then it'd be good. You can do whatever inside it, and out there will be a barrier where you can't do anything, and then outside it will be the wilderness. Now, inside your claim, only you or people you invite can do stuff. So, if I had a friend with me, which I don't right now, but if I did, and they were in that room, I would click invite to claim, and then it would pretty much send them an invite, and then it would put a button here on their side, and then if they click that, it would put them in my claim, so they can do stuff to my claim. Now, I would be cautious about this if you do, because if you add the wrong person, then they could like mess up your claim, steal your stuff, which obviously that is bannable, because I mean, no one likes insiding. But still, we can't get everything back to you, so just be cautious of that. And as well, if you're in a claim already, and you join another one, the one you were originally in, you won't be able to like join back. And let's say you are the only one in that claim, then you can't ever get back to it. Which, I mean, obviously, if that happens, like, you could contact an admin, we would sort that out. But I just say don't do it in general. It'd be easier on the admins and you. So we have money transfer, which this is a thing on all the realms. Which all it is As you see, the money is with scoreboards. So, if I stand in here, and I had a friend in there, which, again, I don't have a friend with me, and I clicked this button, it would, if I had more than $1,000, it would take it from me and give it to him. And then so on and so forth with different amounts of money, all that good stuff. So, there are crates as well in this, which you can open, and then it'll give you some really good loot. So, I mean, you get those by doing events, or if you have the donator shops in the Emerald Shop, you can buy a rare key and an epic key, but you can also get keys from events. So, if you find one, I would definitely recommend keeping it safe or using it, because you can get some pretty good stuff with that. So, with that, that's pretty much it for Static Network right now. Like I said, we will have a fourth realm coming out later, which is going to be a kit PvP realm. So, yeah, just join the Discord in the description to see all of our realms, and if we have the kit PvP out, you'll be able to join that there. All the builds that you saw in this video were made by builders of Static Network. Everything was done by us. We didn't download anything. We try to keep everything original and as fun as possible. So, if you enjoyed this video, smash a like, subscribe, and then, as always, join the realms and check out the Discord. I mean, it's a good place to just chat if you're bored, and as well, it's a good place, like, to just see everything for realms, like updates. If we add a new one, you'll be able to see it there. And yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video. I'm Samster, and I'm out. Peace.